Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to tell you how fast light travels. Well, light itself is a form of electromagnetic radiation. Now, electromagnetic radiation, it comes in many forms. And starting at one end, we have radio, and then we have microwaves. And next to microwaves, we have infrared. And then we have visible radiation, which we call light. And then we have ultraviolet. And onto X-rays at this end. So we have many types of electromagnetic radiation. And the similarity between them is their speed. The speed of electromagnetic radiation is always 3 times 10 to the 8 meters per second, or 186,000 miles a second, or 300,000 kilometers a second, in vacuo. In vacuo. That means in a vacuum. Of course, if I actually ask light to travel through something like glass is a good example, it would go down to 200,000 kilometers a second because it travels slower in transparent media. So if it's in plastic, it would be about 250,000. In glass, 200,000, and so on. So the speed of light depends not just on what type of radiation it is, because all of the radiations have the same speed, all of these radiations. It depends also on what it is traveling in. But in vacuo, the answer is any of those three. Take your choice.